Join the club.
A ghost! Don't you come any closer, you!
No, no, wait! I won't hurt you.
I'm waiting. I've got a wand, and I'm not afraid to use it.
A witch! A witch! Are you really a witch?
Yeah, what of it?
Nothing. I just didn't know witches were so cute.
You think so? Well, you're a ghost. I was always told ghosts were spooky and mean, you know?
Most of us are, I guess. But not me. In fact, I'm friendly.
My aunt said never trust what you can't see.
But you can see me, and I certainly can see you.
I'm Wendy.
I'm Casper.
Don't know anything about me.
Contract says, but 1,200 pages.
Mom, a worker, a mother. She is me, the light of her life.
Kelly, honey, you know what? There's such a thing as too much of a close-up. Can I call you back?
Soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.
The general looks very important.
He is to me.
They are so cute together, especially when he takes off the hat. Ex-husband.
Yeah.
That was good.
A nuclear family that once exploded.
Kelly.
But it exploded as gently as possible.
Kelly. Kelly. No, Kelly. Kelly.
What?
No, Kelly! Kelly! What? Kelly!
Forget about the fishbowl, honey. I mean, the water damage wasn't that bad. And you know what? You managed to save most of the fish.
I saved them all. Because every fish's life is sacred.
Maybe if you slow down just a little bit.
Mom, Dad said you can't think about art. It's something you feel and just do.
Well, your father is a grown-up, sweetie. Sometimes.
Okay. I seriously promise you, no more broken anything in this entire city.
It's never really easy, but it's okay. Wake up, wake up on a Saturday night. Could be New York, maybe Hollywood and Vine. London, Paris, maybe Tokyo. There's something going on anywhere I go. Tonight, tonight, yeah, tonight.
Once upon a time, in a land called
Los Angeles, there was a girl named Sam.
Orders up!
Who lived with her wicked stepmother.
There's something I've always wanted to tell you. You're not very pretty, and you're not very bright.
And her two evil stepsisters.
Ew!
You've got mail.
Ah, yes. Secret admirer beckons.
One day, she got an invitation.
I need to know who you are. Please meet me at the homecoming dance.
To meet her Prince Charming.
I need you to mop the floors tonight.
Fortunately, her fairy godmother appeared.
Let me deal with Mrs. Potato Head.
Go ahead, girlfriend.
Call me girlfriend one more time.
Okay, sorry.
From the Brothers Warner comes a fairy tale.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
I'll let you know. Let the rain
fall. That's not by the book.
Okay, it's time to meet Cinderella.
You are so dead.
I'm Cinderella.
I'm Cinderella.
I am very upset about this.
You don't look upset.
It's the Botox. I can't show emotion for another hour and a half.
Hilary Duff, Chad Michael Murray.
Thanks.
A Cinderella story.
Welcome to Parent Night at Brooklyn High.
Woman in the back, go ahead.
Have you considered monthly mixers for single parents? It's just that sometimes we single parents have different priorities than married ones. I need to meet a good man.
For Holly and her mom, it's another fresh start in another new city.
You're new here, huh?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Following yet another doomed romance.
Uh-oh.
I am so glad that you understand.
It always starts the same. She starts out hopeful, and then she gets desperate, hooks up with some loser.
Great outfit. Where'd you get that? Majorhottie.com?
She's got to be derailed.
But this time, Holly is determined to convince her mom the perfect man is out there.
Have you seen these lines? I am in a race against time.
Even if she has to invent him herself.
The only way that my mom's gonna find a good man is if she doesn't pick him. My uncle, he knows about females.
What makes today's perfect man perfect?
He's got to know what makes her tick. I guess the perfect guy could be anywhere in the world.
But he chooses to be with her because life is better with her by his side.
I got a letter, a love letter.
From who?
A secret admirer. Ben, it's a nice name. But it's like he knows me more than I know myself.
Yes.
When a woman gets an orchid, she feels like she's floating on a cloud of infinite possibility.
He gave you a present?
This guy is perfect.
There must be something wrong with him.
But he seems great.
Why doesn't he just show his face and say hello? All I know is he is a beautiful idea, but you can't grow old with a beautiful idea.
From Universal Pictures, between mothers and daughters.
Why are you so desperate?
I don't want to wind up alone.
Between leaving and staying.
It's good for avoiding things. The problem is you end up avoiding yourself.
Between falling in love and falling apart.
I want a mom that sees in herself what Zoe and I see every day and doesn't need a man to be those things.
Are the people who hold us together.
You two girls are the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Hilary Duff, Heather Locklear, and Chris Noth.
There is such a thing as perfect, and it's out there.
The perfect man.
I have been hunting for one for years.
Wake up.
Yeah.